Yeah, they have sold more than 20 million albums. They've had 8 singles hit in the top 5 on the charts. And now, after 6 years in silence, Counting Crows are now releasing a brand new studio album, their long-awaited double-length album. Saturday Nights and Sunday Mornings will be released this coming Tuesday, March 25th. And this morning, what a way to kick off our GMA Spring Concert Series. Counting Crows, ladies and gentlemen. All the way around. And we don't even have an applause sign, Adam. Adam Duritz, of course, the lead singer. Don't even have applause. That was from the heart, from the heart.
Charlie's got one back there.
Oh, he does?
He's been holding it up.
But there is just an energy with all of you, and we've had to wait 6 years for you. How are you doing? Everything cool?
I'm good.
You're good?
A little early.
A little early for you. We hear that a lot from bands.
This Good Afternoon America would be really cool. Good Evening America.
Diane,
lovely.
Do you get that from Adam? That's good. Good Afternoon America.
You wouldn't have to leave early from game night, Diane, if you were Good Afternoon America.
She'll keep that in mind. This music is something that your fans have been longing for. How has it been for you all coming back together and being back in the studio?
It was good. It was interesting. We hadn't been in the studio in a little while. We've been playing together the whole time. We toured all through it, but we just hadn't made a record in a while.
Well, we're glad that you have. And the two like this. And there's nothing more different than Saturday Nights and Sunday Mornings. But somehow you make it all come together.
Well, there's that hangover that follows the binge. One does segue neatly, if painfully, into the other.
That's why it has to be Good Afternoon America. It is already a big hit with internet downloads from their newest album, Saturday Nights and Sunday Mornings. Here, Counting Crows with You Can't Count on Me.
Anything's hard to change, but hey, I got you down on your knees again. You watch the sky, it's a pale parade of passing clouds that cover the bed upon which we laid in the dark, and the memories that I made of a laughing girl, but you're just my toy. Is crawling out of my skin. No, I know that you see yourself flying in out of the sky, coming down to bury me, but I won't come out. So if you think you need to go, if you want it to be free, there's one thing you need to know. Watch all of the same parades as they pass on the days that you wish you'd stay. All this pain gets me high.
Just one thing. The newest album, Saturday Nights and Sunday Mornings, is out next week. Sure to be a hit. But now, how about another one of the breakout songs from before? Counting Crows with Mr. Jones.
We're